Okay, team, I just ran. We use actual tactics, so we not get shot down with every stray bullet flying randomly. Starboard team, you stick to one group this time, and you go pick on my port. Me and you will... Who is... Казин! Хе-хе, братан! Дочь в ренда армии! Ха-ха! Классик Анатолий! Ай, пацан! Welcome to World of Warships, sponsored by World of Warships, played by World of Boris and Anatoly. Check link in description, jump in game. If you're making new account, you can boost end credits as well, and the game is free. Let the battle begin! Yes, Boris! Давай, Хази, come on! Attack lead, you stand back in supporting fire! Давай!
Let Papa Boris! Do the hard work. Let me show you how it is in район.
So, World of Warships, Cassian, not even worry. You point the ship and click to win. Just like real life. As long as you, you know, shoot where the ship will be, not where it is at the moment. After that, natural talent takes over. You not even have to worry. You have Cassian Boris to show you the way. Also, if you're new to the game, let me show you through the process of getting into battle. Start the game, click battle, and bullets already fly. It's that simple. I'm just, no, click play, tick some of these boxes, Choose the red camouflage so people see you better in battle. And now we're ready.
The ship is on fire.
Let it burn, we have many more. So in World of Warships, there is 4 categories of flotation devices that you can choose from. According to the alphabet selection, A, B, C, D. And whichever way you look at it, that arrangement makes no sense. It's actually more like B, D, C, A, or battleships destroy cruisers any time of the day. Although you probably will not get this accidentally mixed up, it is still good to know which is which. Let's start from the bottom. This is aircraft carrier. What a German aircraft carrier is doing in St. Petersburg, I sure have no idea. They're basically the big бабушка of the team. They have little armor, basically no guns, but bring a very big amount of чебурек to the battlefield in shape of planes. This is a cruiser, basically a motorboat with gun attached. This model actually comes with motorboat attached. Cruisers are essentially light tanks, thin armor, but good for taking down destroyer. This is a destroyer, basically a medium tank. Its main weapon is the torpedo, good against battleships, and has very nice speed. This is the battleship, the big sucker of the group. Has big guns on top, and no time to jog around. This is essentially the heavy tank. Not that you know the difference between a destroyer and fishing boat. It is time for fun! Hey, Cassian Anatoly reporting in! So tell me, how you doing? The people want to know.
Good. Good.
Good. Wait, hold on, I come to you. We fight together, we will have no chance for enemy. Ooh, they might have chance now. No, you're fine. Don't worry, it is not paper boat. And I take like 10 good shots to see a boat. Or maybe 3 in your case. I give you a spot! Open fire! Open fire! It was just embarrassing! Since when are you using demo the drunk to aim the gun? finally! I can smell the victory! Hey guys, are you having better luck? I think I lost the rebel shields again. Дебил! Казино! Ха-ха! Bring it on! Your fishing boat is no match for the SS Borislav! Oh, now it's the party! Now we just sit and wait for his ship to burn. What's he beeping, son? Hey, that match was rigged! Somebody load rubber bullets in mine! Wait, I actually have a tactic in this game. You see, we go around the island, detect the enemy, and shoot. And then win. I know! What? I can smell the victory! Wait. Enemy cruiser foundered. That was not what I was smelling. come on! Cousin, you are the last hope. You win this! I get you 2 weeks of army. Давай! Давай! Okay, just 1 дебил remaining. He might be 11 kilometers away, but you can do this! You have done this before! 1000 times already! No? You actually play very good. Let me just check what he's doing over there. And he has left. Well, nothing to do now, but enjoy the view and capture the base. I don't know where he went, he just fell off the sea. Well, I guess you could just basically follow him, but you have about the same HP as my ship, so... Command, Anatoly is here to shoot somebody. Oh, he's back, shoot me! He's opening fire, come on! Just keep moving, he will not hit you at all. Come on, you can do this, come on! Опа! Oh, there was a chess battle! Это was not even part of it!
Winter is here.
My favorite season! Somebody brought planes to knife fight, I mean a ship fight. You cannot attack ship with plane. What type of circus you think this is? Пацан in band opening fire. Пацан is company retreat. Stop shooting him on arm. Not really. You see, братан, you have to take cover behind the mountains. Strategically, so you not have to block all the bullets with your face. And then rise from the shadows and more than this, сука! It is Christmas time for all the little goblins of the sea. What would you like for present you're getting, bullets? And what would you like, bullets is all we have? Ха-ха-ха! Anatoly's in trouble, don't worry about that, I come see! No! Oh, this means war. Where did you go? I will come, I will find you, I will shoot you. There is the traitor. One versus one, I like the way you battle. Okay, this was probably not the best efficient way to attack some, but the point being it was the most fun. Okay, давай. See you next time, братан. Solid ass, return to port. And come in, no need to take shoes off. Let me show you around. This is the port. The main central of all your naval activities. When you start off the game, just thinking World of Tanks. I know it can be a bit overwhelming, this interface. What is this? What is that? What the bleep? How do I change the background? Well, Uncle Captain Boris has all the answers for you. Let's start with the most important. It is, of course, the background. You look up on the screen, it says select port. And now you have a selection of many places to travel. Of course, we select Saint Petersburg and... smell that Soviet air. And now that we have the most important stuff out of the way, I guess I could talk about the ships, давай. In the left bottom of screen you have this small funnel symbol. Why people go to filter, I have no idea. Here you click on Combat Carousel View and select 4. Now this give you the best overview of all the ships you have. Now yes, I have a lot of ships, I am still a superstar. You would expect no less. But if you're just starting out, you might just have a few ships, so you not need a filter. But me, let's see, I want all the tier 1 ships. Let's say you do not select the type, it's so cool. Cruisers anyway. And next to select your favorite name, Soviet Union. Now if you're starting off, I suggest you go for Soviet Union. Because it is easily the most fun to play. And I could check 1,000 hours into just playing their line. No problem. Let me show you what I mean. Enemy cruisers suck. Yes, you know what I mean. But... let's see you do not. Let's see you want speed. And speed we have. Kingdom. What is this one? Small problem with driving the fastest ship in the game, and it's that your own teammates tend to shoot at you a lot, and sometimes not accidentally. But this we fix with repair kit. Ha ha! Ding dong, Grand Tour! Boris comes for you. You see what I mean? Yes, now you do. Well, you heard about aircraft carrier, but what you not hear about is torpedo carrier. Not just torpedo carrying destroyer, but I mean the torpedo machine. Shooting 10 torpedoes at once, it is the pinnacle of Soviet engineering. Step 1, load torpedo. Step 2, find suitable place to stall your enemy. Step 3, wheel. And there is a lot more ships to check out. There is the massive tech tree. There is camouflage. There are missions to be done. And best of all, and most important, the game is free. Did I say it is free? Yes, it is. I know you have had a hard year. We all have. So give yourself this gift this year for no money at all. Nice. Click link in the description, jump into the game. And for new users, there is a boost. So you must start from the bottom. This has been Commander Captain Boris thanking you for the watching, and I will see you next time. Stay cheeky, Bricky.